How you guys doing? Welcome back to another episode of this series. This is probably going to be released quite a while after I record it. Just been super busy. So yeah, I hope you guys do enjoy this episode. And yeah, hopefully the mic quality is a bit better as well. And yeah, enjoy. So I just needed to get some food there, so I was killing some sheep, and yeah, we're just trying to explore, find somewhere worthwhile to place our base. I'm just going to show me exploring here with the sounds of Minecraft playing. It's quite peaceful, really. Now, I'm going to kind of try and be a bit more concise here. So after this, I'm just going to show me finding a village and exploring through various different parts of this world until I find anything meaningful through like a montage. So you kind of get it in a more shorter and concise package. Hope you enjoy. I got a new attitude when I walk, 'cause I'm so over you, and it's all about tonight. I'm going out with the girls, ready to show all the boys what I got. I'm letting go of the hurt, 'cause it's all about tonight. Yeah, the night is alive, you can feel the heartbeat. Let's just go with the flow, we've been working all week. Tomorrow doesn't matter when you're moving your feet. It's all about tonight. Yeah, we'll be dancing, singing, and climbing up on the tables. We'll be rocking this body, so tell the DJ don't stop. Grab someone if you're single, grab someone if you're not. It's all about tonight.
So as you can see, I finally found some terrain that wasn't snowy, which is kind of good for me, because snowy terrains are kind of, was good looking. Barren, cold, and obviously just lack animals and stuff to build, and usually, yeah, just anything really virtuous of life. So that's why I tried to veer away from them. Also found a couple of villages, obviously tamed a horse, which unfortunately and sadly I had to kill, as you're going to see here.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Rusty girls everywhere, titty ass hands in the air. Somebody party over here. Shaking for the man of the year. Mad man of the year, mad man of the bounce. Where I see girls everywhere. Titty ass, hands in the air. So party over here. Shaking for the man of the year. Mad man of the year, mad man of the bounce. Home of the party in the trees. Sunny lit land of the G's. Please let a nigga breathe. Tank top, top down for the breeze. Burnt lips, got a blood full of weed. Peace, love in the means. Nigga, I ain't come for the beef. You ain't know she came for the skeet. Got pipe for the cheeks. Nigga, I'm the life for the beef. Fuck that, this year gotta eat. Bounce for the crown. You be hating and I still hold it down. When you round, man, the girls never lounge. Man, I heard you a hound. Bruh, man, that bitch need a pound. Tip, 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 bounce out of gown. Hands high to the sound. Yeah, yeah, I'm the rich nigga now. Bitch, bitch, I'm the talk of the town. Make a bitch run the mouth. Yeah, yeah, go south for the boy. Pop, 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 down to the floor.
So as you can see here, we do find a village in the plains, which is kind of like the perfect thing I wanted to find. It means we can build a base or a house here, eventually settle down here, we get some nice resources, and we're in the plains mine, which is really good because it's flat, easy for building, and of course has lots of animals, so it's just kind of a good place to settle down.
This is for those who'd like a moment.
Check the rhyme and rhythm, it's nice and different. Plus it's bright and brilliant, kinda how I like my women. And that's the right opinion, although at night I'm slipping. When I never ring her, now she thinks that I'm a villain. See, I'm not festive, but I quite like presents. Don't wanna die, but I quite like heaven. Wanna give place, but I don't like waiting. Wanna go crazy, but I'm not patient. Wanna be smart, but I don't like learning. Wanna be rich, but it takes time earning. Wanna be fit, but I don't like running. Then I see you and I wish I'd done something I like.
Your style. Been watching you for a while, I said, oh yeah, let's dance, and then
let's skip to the good bit.
So the episode ends with us basically building another portal and looting the village. I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one, whenever that is.